Right, I'm just taking first thing I will do just give the air line. Carb. Well, that's loose. This is the first time I've had this apart. And this goes in there. Now if you're not careful and you're blowing it, you can blow it actually out and then you have problems, big problems. So always be careful. When you clean your carb out, always make sure when you put the screws backing, they're always nice and tight. Inside, this is what pumps the fuel. that. You should just be able to check if we've got something fine. That should move up and down. And normally when you have problems, it is that diaphragm which is gone. It's not pumping the fuel about as it should. I normally do, I'm putting these back. Just get to ring first. Make sure they're nice and tight. We don't want any air leaks. Like that. And then we can get to the doing like that. On these, we have two pipes, one going into the crankcase and of course your fuel pipe. You do have a little tendency to split on this boot and that can cause you problems as well. So, this is the first time I have actually a look. Make sure everything is tight. Yep. sure everything is right. Which I definitely think it is. Right. Right, so that is how you clean a carb out on one of these chainsaws. Right, thank you for watching. Please comment. And there'll be some more videos on the way. Thank you.